Hi, I'm at the Patong Beach. Just walking along the Patong Beach. Now is 5:40 p.m. Friday afternoon, almost evening. So we're just checking out this side of the Patong Beach here. They got a lot of long tail boats here. This is where you rent all the long tail boats to go around all the islands and different beaches around Phuket. Here they have all the resorts up here. And then this is all these nice long tail boats. Right now it's low tide, so later the high tide they come back all the way to the sea walls over there. So see all the boats now. I think they came back from the all the islands like that. So really nice long tail boat. But later the water coming in and they start floating. Really nice. A lot of fishermen over there. You got all the people coming back from the boat tours right here. Just coming back from the boat tours. There's people net fishing over there. These are the long tail boat coming back from the island hopping over there. So on this side, past the bridge over there, you see the other beaches, the four beaches: Trai Trang Beach, Paradise Beach, and Freedom Beach, and Marlin Beach. And then on this side is Patong Beach. Take about an hour and a half to walk all the way to the end over there. And then across over there is Kalim Beach, and then Kamala Beach, and on the other side over there is Surin Beach and Bang Thao Beach. Nai Tawn and Nai Yang Beach and Mai Khao and Sai Kheo Beach. So there's a lot of beaches. So that's the Patong Thao over there. These are all the resorts along Patong Beach. And then on this side they have the fishing village, and they have the long tail boats you can rent from here for 1,400 baht to go around for the half a day tours like that. So up here you got the seafood market up here every night. Every evening or every morning they have. I'm gonna check up here. Look at all the seafood up here. Fresh seafood. Sawadee krab. Look at all kind of seafood up here. Live seafood that just caught from the oceans right here. Clean the fish for you. So you buy the weigh it and they clean it for you. They got shrimp, they got every kind of fish. Yeah, on the side also. Yeah, so really nice here. And then on this side they got the fishing village. Sorry, Cap. They got the fishing village over here. And all the resorts right here. That's the sea view resort. They got all the family riding around. Really fun here, relax. You can rent a motorbike for 150 baht, 200 baht a day and just ride around, cruising around. We got the tricycle, the Sam Law over there. See, just cruising around, really nice. Up here is the people exercise, jogging up there. There's all the long tail boats over there. Yeah. And people cleaning the beach over there. People coming back from the boat tours over there, long tail boat tours. So they got all kind of resorts along here, all the way down. Take about an hour and a half or two to walk around the beach there, so. Yeah, You want fresh seafood, you come right here. Every kind. Really cheap, really fresh. And then up there they have some street foods over there. The beach cleaners. Yeah, they got a lot of cleaners here. That's why the beach is super clean. So no trash, nothing, you know. That's a famous Sam Lo right there. The tricycle. Beautiful tricycle. That's the symbol or icon of Thailand right there. Just like in Thailand, in the Philippines, they have the jeepney. That tricycle, they have their own tricycle. This one, they have their own tricycle also. Everywhere they have that unique mode of transportation. So, and now here's the all the long tail boat here. Beautiful. So, you got jet ski, you got long tail boat, they got high speed boat. People relaxing, chilling, listen to music, photo shooting. Here we go, they got the Sam Lo again. Tricycles, famous tricycle. Tricycle. Beautiful tricycle. Very romantic. Classic. Just relaxing here. Many people just chilling out on the beach. Really, really peaceful. Sometimes you don't need to do anything. Just grab a drink and just sit down and just talking all night. Or just bring your cell phone and just surf the Wi-Fi internet. That's the 7-Eleven over there. Everywhere 7-Eleven. It's the Bliss Resort right here. There's street foods over there. Tricycle food. It's So there's 7-Eleven, and then over there is Family Mart. That's another Samla over there. Tricycle, really famous tricycles everywhere. You got money exchange every little corner. You got tuk-tuk taxi everywhere. So this is the Sipo Beach Resort right here. So this is Phatchanuka Road right here. They got all kind of bars right here you can drink at night. It's like a walking street, but a few bars. So. Hi, สวัสดีครับ 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 How are you, my friend? Where are you from?
France.
Oh, bonjour, bonjour. Comment allez-vous? Yeah, comment s'appelle? Huh?
Yvonne.
Yvonne. My s'appelle Vu. Vu. Nice to meet you. Enjoy, beautiful here. Number one. So many things to do. Oh, so many beautiful places. He's the driver, he can take you. Motorbike, really good, my friend. I love Phuket. I stay here 3 months. Tremis. Finished. Beautiful. Number one. Okay, Banjune. Banjune, monsieur. So we got the Phatchanuka Road over there. They got all kind of bars over there you can drink, you know. And then they have more on the other side. And that's the Marlin Resort. So this side is the, all the beach activities, all kind of rentals. People still on the beach. We got a sunset over there. Beautiful sunset. And people coming from all kind of cruise and tours, everything here. So. We got motorbike rental and car rental here. Every kind of rental here, so pretty cool here. And on this side, they have the Marlin Resort right here. And on a sports bar. So this is Tawiwong Road. And then down a little bit, they got all kind of foods down there. Street foods like that. We got people everywhere relaxing, enjoying all the beach activities. Beautiful. And on this side is when the sun set. They got all kind of nightlife on this side. Yeah, see, we got all you do is just grab a drink. They got drinks over there, coconut, everything here. Got all the beach massage on the other side. Money exchange here. Hey, สวัสดีครับ, my friend. How are you? Where are you from?
Okay.
You're from where? I'm from Vietnam. Where are you from?
China.
China? Ni hao ma. Nice to meet you. Ni hao. Okay, we got people from every country right here. Bye-bye. And then this side, they have the, all the, this is the Ramjai Road. Go straight out, take you, they have the old top market, okay, they got all kind of shops down there, and they got massage, and they got all kind of There are a lot of openings by the old top market over there. They have the Hard Rock Cafe. สวัสดีครับ They got shawarma and they got everything on the other end. So popping up right now. So we walk this way right now. Enjoy it here. Okay, we got the Holiday Inn Resort. We got live music right here. Yeah, beautiful walk here. You can walk for like a few hours, never get tired, because too much things to see and you can always sit down, get a drink, get a food, get money. They got money exchange. They got shops, Quicksilver here, and on this side they got all the tourists. They got all the massage over there, beach massage. They got a tuk-tuk give you a ride. So they got stuff for everybody here. So all the big chairs over there. Really fun. And all the fruits like here. So they used to have all the other food stall, the tricycle food. Look like they have construction, so they move out a little bit up there to the end. Look at all the tour companies here. And then we only little. How can you speak? No, I'm Vietnamese. But I learn a little Japanese. How can you speak? How are you? Yeah. Chotomate. Hajimemashite. Nice to meet you. Hajimemashite. See you later. I don't ask too much. I know a few words only. So we got the another road. They got access to the other side right there. So, and then on this side they got the Ban Lai Mai. So always things going on here at the resort here. Always crowded. Yeah, people cruising. You can rent a motorcycle weekly rate, monthly rate. They have really good deals here. So, oh, okay, we got they want to meet new people. Just come around here and just hang out, get a drink. You meet all kind of people here. Yeah, all the tourists everywhere here, booking tours around the island. A lot of tour companies. It's all the barbecue. A lot of street drinks. We got all kind of shops in there also. Italian foods. We got all kind of wood for sale here.
Sorry, cup.
Got Italian, Indian food and international food.
Food.
Yeah, kapung kap. Later. Kapung kap. So, these are the gift shops right here. It's a Subway grand opening. It was closed for a long time, so it's the opening now. But Family Mart. at all the clothing. 99 baht, all cocktail, pretty good. Khapung khap, I walk before I drink. Khapung khap. So we got the Hilton here, Mojito bar. So now I think almost 6 p.m. they're gonna open Bangla Road. By the time we get there, it should be open. So now it's almost 2 minutes to 6. We got the DoubleTree Hilton. Sorry, Cap. Sorry, Cap. Dichai. Sorry, Cap. So we got Watson's right here, all the hair products. And then this side, they got the sunset going on, 6 p.m. sunset. And I got the West Sawama in town right here. There we go. We got the Pizza Company, Molly Tavern. See, they got the cruising, all kind of traffic all day and night here. The biggest road. So I walk along and get some food to eat. I didn't eat much today, so we got the only one piece of fried chicken. That's it. Today lazy today. So, and here they have more shops this way. Tawi Wang Road. This is the road. They got gift shops everywhere. All kind of gift shops. This is the Patong Tao, the famous central beach Patong Tao. They got every kind of shops in there, so every kind of restaurants in there. Sawadi Krab! Sawadi Krab! What time you open?
I open 4 o'clock.
Now you open now?
Yes.
Okay, I didn't eat yet. I come by. After I do one round, I will come right back. Oh, that's my daughter, Matey. How are you, Matey? Okay, that's my baby right there. My stepdaughter right there. That's mama right there. That's daddy over there. How are you, Matey? Today you're early, huh? Wow, I miss you. Yeah, sawadee khap. You have to say sawadee khap. How the Thai way? Oh, that's famous. Sorry, Cap, right there. Okay. Okay, give Pa one here. Okay. Oh. Khapung Cap. Oh, so cute. Okay, we're gonna walk, do my normal tours here. So, this is the Patong Tao. They get all kind of restaurants and everything in here. They got the famous Andouri Flames and they got all kind of caution, everything here. The hotel, guest house, everything in here. Good massage in there also. So really good place. We got tour companies again. I'll be right back. Walking around one tour, come back. We got the mini mart right here. And here we got the banana pancake. We got the more of the Patong Tower shops right here. We got hotels up there also, but a bit expensive. Over there they got the beach massage. Here we got the Italian. Sawadi Krab! Wow! So beautiful lady here. Today I'm gonna try that place. Lady, she's gonna keep asking me. I haven't eaten dinner yet. I'm gonna go inside the steakhouse. Maybe tomorrow or next day, I gotta try the Italian foods. Sometimes it's the, you can eat everything at one time, you know. Sawadee Krab, my friend. Sawadee Krab, yes. Yes, Sawadee Krab. We got the Starbucks here and then Italian foods. And then over there, we got the ice cream. We We got the famous Somero's ice cream right here. We got tuk-tuk, everywhere tuk-tuk here. So we're gonna head to the beach watching the Zumba class. So welcome to the Wai Wing Road right here. Yeah, all nice like this. One way traffic keep flowing and flowing non-stop. So we walk over here watching the Zumba class. They have the Zumba class going on over there. You come by 6 o'clock every day, they have the Zumba class. Yeah, we got the sunset over there, the Zumba class over there. Sawadee krap, how are you, my friends? Sawadee krap, my friend. Yeah, the Zumba class over there. We got car food delivery, got a sunset, we got people relaxing everywhere. Perfect Friday night, so. Got all the mama, papa, with the babies. Sawadee krap, my friend. All the tourists riding motorcycle around. They have the live music, walking street, and they have all the peaceful moments over here, relaxing for people like the peace moments. Sawadee krap! Sawadee krap! Sawadee krap! That's the what a tattoo lady right there. Really good tattoo. We got people everywhere here. We got a Zumba class right here. There we go, they got everything here. They got people from around the world, from every country here. They got the kids playing, they got the tourists everywhere. They got the sunset, they got the boat cruising, they got everything here. A little bit of everything for everybody, so thousands of people here. Oh, so much fun here. Got people around the world, from every country, thousands of people on the beach, so perfect Friday night. Oh, they got a Zumba, they got a walking street, they got music everywhere. They got all the boat tools, they got everything here. So welcome to Patong Beach, Phuket, Thailand.